you know. I'm talking about the revolution when it comes. It's gonna be real.
Look, rather not think about who you're not, who I'm not, or what else is missing. It's just that the way that she be kissing is unlike any other way that I be kissing. I want you to listen, I'm tired of that stupid ass shit from these guys off the club, acting charming and tough at the very start. But then after some time, all that's left is just laziness and a stick of fuck. No more cruising through town, no more with chill, no eating out, going out late, hitting the dance floor. Fuck, where's the motherfucking thrill? So when I look at her, I see a trophy. She's down for whatever and she loves me. Now when I look at you, I see a damn fool who thought it's my duty to stay around, even if I'm unhappy and I'm bearing a frown. Every night staying juicy and truly and truly, even if you don't understand me. Look, we're not living in the 50s, babe. There's no more having to have a guy. See, I'm getting my own money every possible way that I want it. Even if it means that I go all out, then I flaunt it. I deserve my respect at every single time of the day, cause I fucking got it. No more looking stupid and being played down just cause we're not. Or the lack of peace of me that I don't own none. I'm sick and tired of men thinking they know everything, posing and trash talking, claiming every possible thing that they can, making any girls believe the good man and lit. Tell them what to do with their bodies and lives, but then can't even find a lick of clit. Still they wanna make it suck your dick, acting like sperm is some sort of live potion. I'm fertilizing your shit so you can get right with it, bring you back to earth and feminizing your trip until you realize your mother is a stupid ass bitch. Ask yourself how the fuck you became such a ignorant brick. From 0 to 6, next shitstorm goes south to all the booty callers and street crawlers living out your mother's purse. Unemployed till the grave, even if money, sex and power is everything that you ever crave. Imagine if you had a daughter and she got a guy like you as a date. Think about it and start regulating your foot before it's too late. And while you do, be sure that I'm leaving the race. Yeah, regulate your foot. Yeah, before it's too late.
I just want you to be your own.
A lot more room. Follow.
Just go on.
Let the world catch you.
Just go on.
Do what I believe.
Just go on.
Always be around.
Just go on.
A lot more room. Follow.
Just go on.
To be your own.
Just go on.
Your own.
Just go on.
A lot more room. Follow.
Just go on.